Welcome to Cooking with Brittany. Today, you're going to start by presetting your oven to 350. Put some chicken on foil in a pan and add some oil. Next, you need salt. Oh, get ready. Salt bay all the way. Then garlic powder if you're feeling fancy.
Look at the flick of that wrist. Look at the flick of that wrist.
Look at that chicken, there it is. And here I am. Hi. Now you're going to set your timer for about 20 minutes until the juice in your chicken runs clear. Then you eat some ice cream because you deserve it.